Yorubas in the building.
Shout
out to my Igbo people.
All the different type of races. She's half Indian, half black. You know, she came out support. You know,
appreciate
my man. Our assets. We in the building. We doing the big. Yeah, you know I mean, from the Nigerians to the Americans.
What's coming up next? What's coming up next?
Something big. Something big.
I see you got a lot of fans.
Hey, love, support. Thank y'all, Houston. Thank everybody who came out and supported.
All right.
We did it big. We at Belvedere. It goes down. H-Town. Nigerian Independence
same
Day.
Same time next year, huh?
Hey, same time next year. We doing it even bigger. I promise you. Guaranteed. I promise you.
Right.
Hey. All my apologies. My boy Maker couldn't make it due to him having to start camp. Y'all can check the roster. He had to start camp yesterday. So, it's all good. Love, shout out to Maker. I did his birthday, did his welcome home party. So we did two parties for him. He just couldn't make it.
All right.
Back to camp. But shout out to everybody. Love, support. Hey, get my boy Kurt on here. My boy Kurt.
Kurt guy's all the way around.
He's a lawyer. He's Nigerian. He's promoting. Shout out to Kurt. Y'all support him. For real talk though, y'all support him. If y'all get pulled over by the police, look, show it to the police.
Please.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Holler at Kurt and he'll get that taken care of. Holler at Kurt. You know that's what it is. Thank you everybody.
All right.
I'm so tired, thinking of ways to make it better, thinking of a beautiful day. I
the way we the suffer. Every day na bean tangari. I don't tire. For the way we the rough. I'm every day the wait salary. I don't tire. For the way we the hustle. Make we gather landlord money. I don't tire. To the world.